Today, I bring to you more Battlefield 4 murder.
Snipers on roofs really deserve no mercy. I just land on them with helicopters, hop out, delve out rooftop justice with my gun. You know, it happens every time. It doesn't matter if there's one, two, or three, they just go down because they're like butter. Sniper. Oh, what's this? Is this a sniper laying on the ground? Did I put three C4s around him? Is Steve gonna walk up and say, "Hey, you mind if I teabag him first?" I certainly do not, sir. Boom. That's right. All right, look, now this is a 30-second highlight, ladies and gentlemen. You slap a C4 onto a helicopter, you take that helicopter down. As it falls down, somebody falls into your view. Oh, is that one other kill? That's one other kill. Oh, is that three other kills after that one other one? Okay, here goes a duck it. Thank you, sir. This guy actually thought he was gonna do something, but he didn't. He just laid down and failed. Oh, what's all that noise? Is that my friends dying on the rooftop? Oh, why am I getting killed by a pistol? Because I'm horrible. Boom! Landed on another sniper. Why? They gonna get the teabag. They gonna get the business. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Started off. Bam! Reversal, stab in the chest. That's a weak thing, but still this is gonna be awesome. Finish this his friend off with a pistol. Walk upstairs. Maybe I'm gonna run into somebody else and kill him with my gun? No. Pull out my C4, throw it, boom. 7% health left, kill two people. Am I done? No, I'm not. Go up the stairs. That's one more. Everybody's gotta love irony. Especially irony like this. Throwing C4 off of a parking deck, blowing up a boat with a guy named C4 killed me in it. That's irony. Thank you. I wish I could have got to this helicopter sooner, but the RPG only travels so fast. Sorry, Steve. Landed on top of you. Alright. Little coward. Thank you. Stabbed in your coward little heart. Running up the hill. Maybe we'll find a sniper on that tower. Oh, wait. Is that an ATV? Boom. Ooh. Where do you think his body landed? I think somewhere near D. I could be wrong.
Yeah, you got it!
Now, be sure to pay attention to the guy who jumps out and gets tangled in the blades. Yeah, that was nice. Now, finish it off with a little kill. That's perfect. Now, this guy has so many numbers in his name, you know he's not smart. But really? Did he just want me to kill him? Thank you. Alright, you gotta be careful what you do when you're in a helicopter. You might just drive it into a lake. Sorry, Bob. Had to do it. Alright, gonna run over a guy with my friend on the back of an ATV still. Oh yeah, you know he felt stupid. Alright, now, all you anti-air guys who try and shoot down my choppers, as soon as you do it the first time, I come after you with a C4-ridden ATV. Boom! Even if you're outside the zone, you're not safe. Alright, snipers on rooftops. Guess what's gonna happen? Dead. Oh, whoa, look, somebody kinda tried to come in and save the homies. Nope, didn't happen. Alright, when you beach a boat on a tiny rock and you're just up in the air, maybe you should get out instead of just sitting in there and giving me three kills. Oh look, he was smart, he got out and he died anyway because he ran towards me. Run! Little variety kill. Run dude over with the ATV, pass by his homie. Turn around, decide to finish off the homie. Decide to teabag the homie. Oh wait, you're trying to interrupt my teabag. No! No thank you. No one interrupts my teabag. Oh, you know what? Don't go after him. How about we just run over these two sniping cowards? Thank you, guys. Thank you. Alright. Then, you know what's better than three kills? Four kills. Ooh. Can't be happy with that. Alright. To close it up, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Boom, pull the chute. Ooh, it was destiny. It was meant to be. Boom. Thank you.
Make sure to follow me on Xbox One, Twitter, and YouTube at The Guy Who's Ahead. Thanks.